These are the things that you can do to your dead praying mantis.
Number one, definitely you can just bury them.
Another thing that you can do is to preserve them like this or that or this. This is the last thing that I would recommend for you to do is to feed them to other pets such as isopod, reptiles, or other insect-eating animal.
Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.